tank goes another bottle of bubbly as the Admiral's lady christens the new American submarine Haddock at Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Haddock is one of many underwater boats that'll be leaving the stocks at very short intervals. They'll be part of a new fleet of 3,000 vessels. So more and more men go down into the sea in ships. The oceans of the world are being restocked with shoals of what the crews call tin fish.